guys, welcome back to World Mechanics. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. In today's video, guys, we will show you how to remove and replace the traction control sensor on Dodge Journey or Fiat Fremont. It's the same procedure for both, guys, so if you have problems with your traction control sensor, the yaw rate sensor, or also known as traction control module sensor, stay with us, guys, and we will show you where it's located, how to get to it, and how to replace it. We guys have more than 200 videos on Dodge Journey, so please guys subscribe to the channel. Our mission is to save you as much money as we can by teaching you how to fix your car for free. Now, we need to remove one cover on the bottom. Stay with us, we'll show you how to do that, and then we'll get to the sensor. Next, what we need to do, guys? Okay, let us show you. We remove the glove box so we can get a little bit more room and stick the camera in there. Okay, this cover right here, okay, this cover needs to be removed. So we have one clip, two clips. So we get the clip removal tool, okay, and we just pull those clips out. All the tools and parts that we use will be listed in the description of the video below for your convenience. Perfect. Grab it, pull it down. Okay, just like that. You can see this piece is out of the way now. So with the cover out of the way, okay, check this thing out, guys, now. This right here, this is your airbag sensor. This is the sensor that we need. This is the traction control sensor. This is the traction yaw rate sensor that is known as the traction control module sensor. So we have two nuts only, okay, holding it in place with a, okay, with a 10 millimeter socket now. Okay, we are going to go ahead and remove them. Once you get them loose, they start going by hand pretty easy. Okay, one nut out, one more to go on the other side. So you can see where the sensor is, guys. Now we're trying to get a little bit more light so we can get to it. So we're going to go ahead and remove that second nut now. Okay, you can reach it through there. That's how you do it. We'll remove it and we'll show you, okay, what it looks like in just a minute. Okay, so we are reaching there now. You can eventually get it in, but it's impossible for me to stick that camera in there, guys, so we can remove that second nut. The good thing about those, usually when you get them loose to a certain point, they start going by hand. Okay, let's see if we can grab this one by hand now and pull it out. Nope, it's still holding just a little bit. So we'll just remove it a little bit more. Okay, so finally it's going by hand. It's very, very limited room, guys. If you want to try, you can reach through the gas pedal on the other side. I think you might be able to get a little bit of room there as well. Okay, to remove the nut. So, I'm on the driver's side now, where the pedals are. There are two clips holding that piece in place. One here, one over there. And once you guys remove it, okay, you can see the traction sensor, okay, right there. And you can reach through here as well. So we'll just pull it out, okay, like that. And now we need to disconnect the wire. Okay, that's the only thing holding now, that wire that we need to disconnect. So let's see which way we can go to get a little bit more room. So This is the wire, guys. I just disconnected it from here on the back side. Right here, inside there is two clips, one clip with two ends that you need to push in, and then pull out. And then one person is going to pull the sensor on the other side out. Okay, like that. And this is, guys, your traction control, your rate sensor on Dodge Journey, guys, or Fiat Fremont. You can see it just like that. So, that's how you guys remove it. Replacement pretty much is in the same way we took it apart. All the parts and tools that we use will be listed in the description of the video below. So please check it out, guys. Thank you for watching. See you guys next time.